Hi, I'm Chris Whitcomb from the Monster Canal Centre and Tea Shop. We've been here on the canal for 14 years, coming up 14 years now. So we've obviously learnt a little bit about why the canal's here. It was started as an idea to put a canal across the Southern Peninsula between the Bristol Channel for the goods and trade from Wales to the English Channel to save shipping going around the dangerous area of Land's End. It took a very long time to get all the relevant investors in place, and Napoleonic Wars took away a lot of the investment. So it actually didn't happen until very late on in the canal era, and it was to try and speed up the trade that already existed on the River Parrot and the River Tone to get goods such as coal and timber from Wales into the middle part of England, particularly Taunton, even up to Langport. There had been a small canal built down in Devon to go from Burlescombe lime quarries into Tiverton to produce lime for fertiliser and building. And eventually, as the canal idea grew and investors were found, it was decided to build a canal across from Bridgewater through Taunton and link up across the Devon border with the existing Grand Western Canal. A lot of the investors were local companies such as Reeves, Colthurst's, Goodlands particularly. Goodlands did an awful lot with building trade, goods and coal, and so they became the major investors on the canal. The trade on the river was struggling because the millers were complaining about water being taken when locks were used. The river was silting up as well, and so it was seen to be an answer to get around those problems, but it caused quite a lot of contention. There was an organisation called the Conservators of the River Tone, and they objected strongly to the canal initially, but eventually a compromise was found, and they actually became sort of overseers to keep the trade going to the canal company that was set up to ensure that the canal was kept in good order. So it actually opened in 1827, and it took about 5 years to build in total. Linking right into Taunton. The last known trade was 1907, and then there was a very long restoration period that culminated in the canal reopening all the way through in about 1994, I think it was. And by then, there was a lot of interest with leisure craft.